RNBO is all about making patches that you can export. This quick start patch contains a synthesizer that accepts MIDI notes and generates stereo audio. You can open it by selecting RNBO Intro from the Extras menu. To export it as a VST, start by double-clicking on the RNBO tilde object to open the RNBO subpatcher. Over on the right, you'll see the icon to open the export sidebar. Click to show your different export options. Double-click on Audio Plugin Export to show the configuration for Audio Plugin Export. You can leave all of the default options, but you might want to change format and platform depending on your operating system. I'm exporting for Mac, so I'll choose VST3 Mac. And then when you're ready, click on the export icon in the bottom right to start export. This uploads our patch to the cloud compiler. You'll see messages appear here, and when your plugin is ready, you should be able to click on the open button to reveal it. You can drop your VST right into Max to test it. And if you'd like to use your VST in another DAW, you may need to move it into the default system directory. On Mac, this is going to be Library, Audio, Plugins, VST3 for VSTs, and Components for audio units. If you move your plugin in here, then you should be able to use your exported plugin inside of your favorite DAW. When you're ready, you can make changes to your patch and export it again. Or you can try another export target like WebAssembly or Raspberry Pi. Learn more about what you can do with RNBO at rnbo.cycling74.com. Thanks for watching and happy patching.